The CCTV camera showed him leaving his room seconds after killing his third victim, shot her in the head with an arrow.
After killing Suzanne, he dragged her back to his apartment and started to dismember her body in his tub. Suzanne was not his first victim. He would often cook and eat his victims afterwards, sometimes even consuming them raw.